Ronnie, born on March 9, 2017, we were at Mercy Folsom Hospital. We were very excited. Everything was perfectly normal until we received a call from our pediatrician in Folsom saying that, this kid, which we don't know what it's about, he said it's coming out to be positive. So can you go back to the hospital and then, give a sample of blood again? So we started doing Google about SCID. Initially, we wrote it like SKID, and then we realized it's actually SCID. It was very, very threatening. Everything that Wikipedia says, everything that Google says is kind of very scary about SCID. We know that he didn't have the immune system, so we went back to the hospital. It came out again to be positive. We are very grateful that we are in the state of California. We're in California, and the newborn screening is here. That saved his life. We came to UCSF as soon as doctor said you might have to come as quickly as possible. So we rushed here by 2 hours, and then he was admitted here. We were introduced with a bone marrow transplant. Bone marrow transplant from the very beginning sounded very kind of scary. Like we knew that I was going to be the donor, and when my stem cells goes into my son, it might work very well for him. But we were hearing about the graft versus host situation and a lot of other problems going on. So we started doing research on gene therapy. As soon as we heard that the stem cells would be collected out of him, then it would be corrected and then will be given back to him, we were very hopeful. Doctors were very kind enough to introduce us with one of the another patient from Sacramento. And everything was going well. So we signed the consent, and now he's a very, very healthy baby. He has a perfectly good immune system now. This is the day when we got discharged from the hospital. This is like day before yesterday, I guess, when he had his first solid meal. Yeah, but yeah, he's doing very good. And thank you for the team here who has done everything.